alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving. Everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine. Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lad. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Target!
Watch that patch, Edwards!
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous!
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we have to go past here, we can make a difference.
All right. Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Okay. Keep her steady, driver!
Exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Thank you.
on, lads. That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
Wait.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.